fire, leading the church of God again, leading us back to the Bible, leading us away from all sin, showing the resurrected Savior, showing himself alive again. What we need is the pillar of fire, burning in the hearts of men. The pillar of fire, let the children of Israel, leading out of Egypt's hand, leading to the rock of the water, led them to the manna in that sand, led them to God's holy mountain, where God chose to speak unto them. But he wasn't finished there yet. He led them to the promised land. The pillar of fire, leading them each and every day, showing to all of the people that Jesus is the only way. Without the blood, there is no salvation. Without the Spirit, there is no life. Is the pillar of fire burning in the hearts tonight? What we have is the pillar of fire, leading the church of God again, leading us back to the Bible, leading us away from all sin, showing the resurrected Savior, showing himself alive again. What we have is the pillar of fire, burning in the hearts of men.